If you have just received the diagnosis of Duchenne muscular dystrophy, you probably have many questions and are wondering how this will affect your life and your family. In nearly every country, there are organizations that can answer your questions and give you support and resources about Duchenne. Duchenne is a genetic disease. People with Duchenne are born with a change, or mutation, in the gene that produces dystrophin, a protein that protects muscles. 70% of mothers of Duchenne patients do not have the disease themselves, but are carriers of the mutation and pass it to their child. 30% of the time, the mutation can happen spontaneously. Genetic testing will confirm the diagnosis of Duchenne and show the exact mutation in the gene. As some new therapies may only treat certain Duchenne mutations, this will be important information to have. Because dystrophin is missing from all the muscles, many body functions are involved and need attention by different medical subspecialists. It is important that a team that includes all of these subspecialists provides Duchenne care. A mother of a child with Duchenne should get a genetic test to find out if she is a carrier. If so, other female family members may be at risk of being carriers as well, and should discuss this with their doctor, especially before getting pregnant.